Evolutionary biology isn't the only branch of science that theists have a problem with. In fact, more theists are going to have a problem with neuroscience than with the Darwinian concepts involved in evolution. And I've noticed that the war on neuroscience is already shaping up on YouTube. So I am going to do a series, something like what Aaron Raw and Thunderfoot have done with evolution, to explain how neuroscience has killed the religious conception of the soul.